Played on by Cooke and slammed on for center, then back to Cooke again, who lobbed it in and went in after it with McQuaid. A heavy hit on McQuaid and he is down. No penalty was forthcoming and they will take Cooke to task.
Well, referee Brad Watson put his arm up after the collision. Here comes McQuaid, Cooke. Sees the center of the numbers, pushes from behind. McQuaid goes down. You cannot make that hit. The player cannot defend himself when he is going straight back into the boards.
Eddie, that's not the first time Matt Cook's had a hit that's been very bad against Boston. Matt Cook's going to be escorted out of this game. Mark Savard, Matt Cooke, that ended Mark Savard's career. Not the first time we've seen that, and Cooke is no longer in this game. There's Savard leaving the ice. Adam McQuaid goes back. Eddie, that hit by Cooke, and I know when you played it was different. I'd love to see players be allowed to tie guys up and ride him into the glass. I call it the Brian Burke bear hug rule. Burke's been a big proponent of it, and I really think the league's got to look at it.
Well, Adam McQuaid is going back for this puck again. The chip in, little interference there by Krug. McQuaid is going straight back for that puck. And Cooke hits him right in the center of the numbers.
I'm glad you spotted the one arm up, because when I looked down, it may have been taken down by that time, but I did not see anything, and I looked pretty quickly for it.
They're asking Dan Bosmer right now, you want to put someone in the box now or wait? And right now he's going to put someone in the box. It's going to be Tyler Kennedy.
And the reason why you put somebody in the box now is that we've seen it in the National Hockey League where play goes on for 6-7 minutes without a whistle. You get caught with not having somebody in the penalty box, and play continues even though time expires, you're continuing to be shorthanded. So a good move there by Coach Bosmer.
Absolutely, Eddie, and you explained that really well, perfectly well.
Kelly with a roughing minor, 5 minutes up on the board being served by Kennedy, and out of that confusion, they will eventually get back to going here.
Eddie, do you think it'd be easier for players if they knew they could tie up in that situation?
Yeah, there's no doubt.
There's
no question, but you know what? When you see the guy's numbers and he's facing straight into the board, you just can't make contact.
Here's Krejci holding now. Fans are still booing the call. Lucic gave it back. Poked along now by Malkin. Malkin breezing on in. Dishes it on back for Brooks Orpik.
Great hustle there by Lucic to get back out.